Hey everybody, my name is Flubbisher and welcome back to an episode of LEGO Star Wars The Video Game. Where in the last episode, we battled General Grievous, collected all of the minikits in his arena, which, because it's a small place, wasn't that difficult. Then we killed him by wind powers, I guess? I mean, we attacked him without hitting him, that's a special ability. And now, we're going back to Kashyyyk. Alright, free play. We also discovered that General Grievous is a high jumper. Which finally makes Jar Jar Binks obsolete. Awesome. Plus he can also attack, which is already better than Jar Jar. Plus he's not Jar Jar, so that also makes him better than Jar Jar. Alright, who would I want to be? This guy's clone? Nah. Luminara. I don't know, I don't really have a... let's see, you know what? I will be... Fucking Mace Windu from episode 3, why not? Alright, well first off, let's just check around, don't see anything here. So let's just get going. Don't have to do all of the lights. Let's see, anything over here? No, doesn't look like it. Alright, makes things a lot easier. I see something over there, but... Well, we can't reach that yet. First, let's have a nice little... Hello, how's everything doing? Oh god, they don't like us anymore. Alright, let's kill off the clones. Yeah, maybe those clones weren't a good idea. Alright, now let's put everything back together. I can already see the minikits in the background. Oh, I guess the Lego canister, as it was called. Yeah, it doesn't really roll off the tongue. I like minikit better. Alright, let's see. Well, we definitely need blaster weapon. So, alright. Get rid of you. Oh, get rid of you. And we need to reach over there. Oh god, three clones, really? God, they all look so different. Fuck off, fuck off. And to get over there, we can use R2-D2. Alright, then we can use a character with a blaster. Yeah, that just brings us back, so we need to... Yeah, that wasn't smart. Alright. Die. Let's just try that again. Die. Alright, just keep going. No, not back. Oh, crap. Fuck you. Can I even make it like that? Oh, like, again? Alright, cool. Alright, then we wanna jump up high and grab this one. I didn't see any others, so I guess we'll just move on. Let's see, where were the other ones? Any over here? Is there a minikit over here actually? No, but that is where the Wookiee is, so... Let's just make that happen. Blast character. Aha! Attack by one of your own. How does it feel? Does it feel like dead? Good. Alright, nothing up here, right? Just checking. You really don't want to miss, like, a fucking minikit. Alright, there we go. That's all of the Wookiees saved. Now we can just move on. And there we go. Alright, so the next part is gonna be a bit tricky. Alright, we can already see one over there. Good. There's one over there, which we cannot see. Which has a reason. Alright, we just want to check out all of these plants, because a few of them are carrots. We want to find all of the carrots here. Which is gonna be difficult because we're gonna be interrupted like every time we try to do it. God damn it. Alright, just try to hide behind the fucking walk. Yeah, this is gonna be difficult. Oh god. Oh god. No, focus on the big guy, dude. Come on. God, how many hits do you even take? There are so many of them here, holy crap. It's stupid. Come on, pull it out, pull it out. Fuck's sake. I might have made a mistake somewhere along the playthrough. Die. Just die. Stop spawning. No, fuck off. Alright, that wasn't it. Good. Die, 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 die. I wonder, actually, wait a minute, wait a minute. I'm gonna grab a second controller. And if I can use that as a distraction, I'll be right back. Alright, now let's see. Second controller, go. Hello, hello, you wanna fight me? The other person is not important. No, no, don't walk towards me, you fucking nitwit. You're supposed to be the distraction. No, focus on me. Focus on me. Oh, god fucking damn it. Alright. Let me take control again. Oh my god, they're all focused on me. What the f- How many characters can there be on one screen? Holy shit. I'll die. I'll fucking die. Oh my god, how strong are you guys? This isn't working. What the fuck? Yeah, that doesn't work. Holy crap. Like, I feel like the game just spawns more enemies if you do that. Dude, I can't even hit you over there. He can hit me though, that's bullshit. Oh, come on. For fuck's sake. Oh, I can just about reach it. Alright, that wasn't a carrot. Alright, good. Moving on. Just trying to get the fuck out of here. Alright, don't notice me. Good, good. Alright, there's another carrot. And there's another one on the far left, and I believe that's the last one. I fucking hope it's the last one. No. Alright, come on, come on. It's you, right? It's you. Please be the last one.
Thank the fucking Lord.
Oh. Yeah, this part just sucks. Rest of the stage is pretty fine, but this... Oh my god. Didn't even know the PlayStation could get so many enemies in one go. Holy crap. Alright, now we just need to get up there. There we go. Alright, just four more to go. Like, damn, that's probably the longest time... That's probably the most time spent in this episode. Just gonna get one carrot. Alright, let's see. That's number 7, I believe. Didn't see any more? Alright, cool, that's built. Let's go a bit more towards this side, actually. Fuck you. Just in case there's like one in the water. This also gives a nice view of like... the rest of this board, or like part of the stage. It doesn't seem like there's anything more. Alright. Fucking hell. Just leave me alone. God, I wish they had like the AI in Indiana Jones where you could be like the bad guy. And it would just leave you alone. Which, now that I kind of think about it... The second game might have, because I believe like you can disguise yourself as stormtroopers. I'm not sure though. Fuck. And for that to work, like the AI must recognize that you're an enemy. Or like an ally of them. So maybe the second game actually has it. That would be pretty cool. Alright, one up there. Alright, let's first get rid of them. Fuck you. Yeah, die. I believe normally we can just walk through here. Yeah, we... Alright, I just want to get rid of you too. Then we can get rid of all of the enemies. Then we can just collect the minikit in peace. Awesome. Just get it out of the swamp. Very slowly. And grab it. Awesome. Just two more to go. I believe we can just move on. There aren't any left here. Let's see, don't see any one of them right off the bat. Oh, there's one. There's another one I saw. There are two. Cool, so I didn't miss any. Alright, just shoot everyone dead. Let's see. So they might be up here, I think. Oh yeah, right, like I had to get up there, right? But I didn't know how. Oh, well, that might be the answer. Did I not discover this last time? Alright, then you need R2. There we go. And I believe another one is like somewhere up there. I definitely saw like an arrow about there somewhere. Jesus Christ. Alright, so let's try moving forward. Alright, use a blast enemy. Oh, it's a bit more back. Alright. No, no, no. Keep building. Keep building. Good, good. Alright, now we just wait. Now we just wait. Oh, for fuck's sake, I think the AI is fact. Dude, you're still over there? Alright, do I need to build you a platform instead? Better? Good. Alright, now go all the way back up. Oh, alright, that went actually pretty well, except for that carrot pulling. Alright, now let's see. So then the last one should be around here somewhere. Fuck you. Oh, just fucking die already, alright? Stop bothering me. Are you a friend? Yes, you are. Alright, now was it up here that the last minikit was? It is. Hmm, right. Alright, so I probably need to, like, make the rocket appear, then jump on it. Dude, fuck off. Oh, for fuck you. Alright, come on, to the four points. Oh right, I need to destroy them. I forgot. I was just waiting for something to happen, but no, I had to do something. Alright, that's entirely the wrong way. Alright, yeah, no, go there, I guess. Fuck you. Aha! I have arisen. Alright, open up. Now we just have to kill them again. Then we can open up this. Come on. Ah, oh, fuck you. And we are done. There is our little minikit. It's like a weird, like, one of those water planes. And with that, I'm going to end this episode. In the next, we'll be going back to the Jedi Order. See you guys then. Goodbye.